Buenos dias. Hello, Mayor John Tory here, and extending my best and warmest wishes to all of the attendees of TD Salsa in Toronto Festival. Now in its 17th year, TD Salsa has grown to be Canada's preeminent festival in celebration of Hispanic music and dance and arts and culture. And you know, to me, what makes this festival so great year after year after year is that hundreds of thousands of salsa dance lovers fill St. Clair Avenue in Midtown Toronto to do their thing. Every year, I'm just in awe of how the streets are overflowing. They're just thriving with music and dance and joy. And every year I attend, I enjoy attempting salsa, not with much success. I think you've all seen that. And I'm showing people that while I'm no dancer, I am a good sport and I'm having a great time celebrating this festival and all of the people who attend. This year, again, we're having to do something different. We aren't allowing that spirit to be compromised, but I am very glad that we have been able to find this space virtually to gather in celebration and support of local bands and entertainers and retailers when they need it the most. The festival has been reimagined this year, and there's great hope on the horizon that thanks to the COVID-19 vaccine, it will come back bigger and better than ever in 2022. And so with that, I wish you a wonderful festival, and you have my gratitude for keeping Canada dancing and having fun, because you, from all the Hispanic communities, always do that. Que tenga un festival maravilloso, y nos vemos en persona el año que viene.